Hi, I'm Corky, makeup artist from the Ardell Pro Team. Today I'm going to show you the easiest way to apply individual lashes. Apply adhesive onto the palette. Using tweezers, start with the long individuals. And apply on the outer corner. Once you reach the middle part of the eye, you want to start with the medium individuals. So for the inner corner, apply the short individuals. Thanks so much for watching. Comment below if you have any questions.